to see your sadness. I want to share your sin. I want to be your burden. I want to be let in. Don't you just, don't we all just wanna be together?
That song Heavy isn't about moving something heavy and when you're moving just leave it there like a couch. No, it is about, you know, when you get bullied. I think almost everyone has got bullied before, but if you haven't, you are very lucky. So I got bullied a lot and moved away and I really liked it, but we had to move and we had to leave my friend, well, my one friend, and I got to leave the hikes, and I got to leave so much things that I loved. So in Whistler, and a couple weeks ago, I lost my cat, and leave what's heavy behind means leave that in the past and just, like, focus on the future, like, something happy and something very cheerful, and like that's I think something that everyone should know. And I really miss my cat, and I think we may throw a funeral for him, so I may sing that song at his funeral, and I'm not inviting anyone, so I'm only inviting my mom and dad. But if you had anything left behind that you really loved, like your dog, your cat, your turtle, your hat. No, that's not a good thing. No, never mind. Maybe, like, you left something really important there, and you just need to let it go, because, you know, like, if you've watched, like, Hunger Games or something like that, like, you can really relate to that, because you have to leave your house, and, you know, if in Hunger Games, sorry, I'm just using Hunger Games as an example, so Primrose wants her cat back, and she can't leave that heavy feeling, her heavy heart. She wants her Buttercup back, and I want my Casey back, but because it's really heavy. So heavy is actually an inspiration of, so if you have to move and you need to leave your cat there, or you need to put your cat or dog up for adoption, you really need to just let that go, because your dog, it loves you no matter what. And just, if you lost a relative, or if you lost, like, a cat, or a dog, or a sheep, or a goat, those are things, and nature, and maybe you have a horse, and you had to let all those things go, that's really sad, but just let you know that they loved you back, and even though they didn't come back, or they died, and just know that they're never gone. They're actually still in your heart. And also, I think what heavy means also is, like, if your mom and dad died or something like that, or your mom and dad are getting divorced or something like that, it's heavy, because you're losing so much things you love, and if your parents get divorced, you're in a complicated knot, and you're just really heavy-hearted, because you don't get to see them twice at once, and some people don't even get to see their dad, because their moms or dads who keep them don't let them, or some dads or moms lie about them being dead and stuff just to keep you away from them, because they were, like, a bad person. But that made you feel really heavy-hearted, because they lied to you that they died, but then that you're actually grateful because he's in prison, because he actually stole something from her. But that's not really the only thing. Here's another example. I left someone that I really liked, and I miss them so much, and they're literally moving around the world in a caravan. So, just letting you know, I think I may sing another song, and it's called Bad Girl. Well, I'm not gonna sing it on here, but I'm also gonna sing Another Love, which is about, well, Another Love is basically about a guy, well, or you, who just got a new cat, but then he left, and you keep doing that, and you keep getting another love every time, but you just can't put the first cat, or the first dog, or the first person, or whatever, in the past, because it's really heavy. That's how they connect. So, I'm going to ask Google to play, but I'm going to sing along. Hey Google, play Another Love. I don't know.
Got it. Another Love by Tom O'Dell. Playing on Spotify.
Tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna
my tears have been used all on another love, another love. Oh, my tears have been used all on another love, another love. Oh, my tears.